mbuba Nekuti shimwe pangwe me Mocha uya Asira mba uchi mbopenya Kunge suwa Manganeza unoti mdera cha uya
The trip has been pleasant. Today we will spend the day at church, so nothing amusing so far, but the action is going to take place tomorrow. We just hope that we're going to receive a whole lot of support from the people of Motare. And please do join us, because this is going to be marvelous. College, we're taking some of the people that we're going with, so please join us on this adventure. Advertising the school, promoting the brand Solusi, and it has been an adventure for all the members that came here, and we like to appreciate all the people that supported us in this journey of ours. So for now, we want to say thank you to everyone that supported us and to Almighty God who's been there and watching over us for everything that happened. We managed to recruit students, which was the sole purpose of this trip, and we managed to create an awareness about Solusi. Because at some point we found people that actually said they didn't know that Solusi existed. Funny, right?
Yes.
But we created the awareness, we had the exposure, and this was a nurturing experience for both the administration and the student body at large. We'd like to thank Solusi for the opportunity that it awarded us to travel on this journey. And lastly, thank you very much. Please don't forget to join us on our next trip. Our next point of call is most probably going to be at Plumtree. So definitely set a date with us and join us on this adventure. It starts with us for you. Join us in everything that we do. Bye guys.
I'm a jumper.